You ever heard of Evil Genius Seltzer Company? Well, today we got a quick review that's gonna get straight to the point. Hey there, NJ Route22.com here with probably the easiest alcohol slash spiked seltzer review we have ever done. We picked up this Evil Genius Seltzer Company variety pack. It has four cans each of black cherry, lemon, lime, and grapefruit. And we were compelled by this because it is gluten-free, but gluten is inflammatory. 5% alcohol, and they say sugar-free and ready to party, even though it has 2 grams of carbs per can, which is really not a big deal for us. And they also mentioned the calories, which aren't a big deal for us either, 100 calories. But let me take a can out here. I'm highly disappointed in these. They taste like crap, okay? Evil Genius Seltzer tastes like crap. I cracked open the lemon lime. I swear to God, maybe it's a bad batch. I don't know. I got the essence of motor oil. It was disgusting. And I've had some other pretty bad tasting seltzers in the past that, you know, you solve the problem by diluting it with another kind of seltzer and adding a squirt of lemon juice. Nothing saved this drink. It was disgusting. I only drank because I wanted to have a buzz, and I, you know, took some many days off from drinking, and it was awful. I didn't get the horrible hangover from it, but I don't know anything about this company. I'm not buying them again. I got a good deal on them, I guess, because they were like 25, 26 bucks at Wegmans. I got them for like 17 at ShopRite Liquors in Clinton. But Clinton, New Jersey, that is. I don't know. I it's just awful. Awful, awful, awful tasting seltzer. And I don't recommend it. I'm never buying it again. And that's as simple as it gets. If you like the video, hit like. If you like the video, hit like. Subscribe, bell, all that nonsense, and I'll see you soon. We have some interesting alcohol stuff coming up in the future. Have a nice day.